We're here with Fee Brown. Fee, big day for you today. The 4x1, 4x2, 100, 200, gold and two bronze for you. Just your thoughts on today.
I just had to take it one race at a time. You know, we had the 4x1. We didn't have our original relay, but today I came in and did what she had to do for us to get fifth, and I appreciate that. And after that, my nerves kind of calmed down. I was ready to run the rest of the races.
What does it mean to you to win gold in the 200, furthering your grip on that one event this whole year in terms of winning everything for that and the second fastest time in the world?
It means a lot, because when you get second, it's kind of like, oh, it's a bummer. But winning first place, it really means a lot. And indoor, I just carry indoor on to outdoor.
Awesome. Thanks, Fee.
Thank you.